Hello, 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 hello. Good afternoon. Happy Tuesday, everybody. How was y'all's Labor Day? Did you rest? Did the laborers rest on Labor Day? I hope you did. I hope you had a wonderful weekend. Hope you had a wonderful Labor Day. We were open. We did hair, y'all. Because, you know, it just made sense. If the laborers were resting, then the stylist got to be working. You know, it just made sense. It made sense. And y'all had the sisters in here toiling, you know. We worked hard on yesterday. But we would do it over and over and over again because that's what we love to do. Hey, y'all. Hey, y'all. Hey, y'all. Come on in. Come on in. Come on in. Today is Midday Makeover with Beauty by Miss B. It is Tuesday, y'all. Y'all know what time it is. 3 p.m. Eastern. 2 p.m. Central. This is what we do. This is where we are. Y'all know that. Come on in. Come on in. Come on in. And let's talk. Let's share. Let's learn. Let's play in some colors. Let's play in some colors. Okay? First off, you know, we just want to say it's good to see you. It's always good to see you. Thank you so much for spending your afternoon, your midday, your Tuesday midday with us here. Because you don't have to. And we thank you for giving us your time, giving us your ear, giving us your eyes week after week. We thank you so much. We appreciate you. We really, really do. I know, you know, we want that. All women, grown women who, you know, see eyes and we see makeup and we see faces and we want to duplicate that look all the time, all the time. I'm not going to even lie. There are some looks that I see that I may want to say, you know what? I'm going to try that. And I'm going to tell you, I don't get it right every time. I promise you I don't. Because some people, they are just very intricate, very detailed in their application. And their techniques and all of the details and all of this stuff, honey. He just ain't got the time. I'm going to just tell you right now, you know. Now, our makeup artist, Jazz, she might have the time because I'm telling you that girl there. She's up on the latest of everything. So she knows all of the different, you know, the new trends and the new this and the new that, honey. I just know how to get you cute, you know. You know, but we have someone here that can definitely take you above and beyond, above and beyond. But when you have those looks, when you have those ideas, and when you have those, see those pictures, and you see those models or actresses or whatever that has these certain looks, and you want to duplicate that, you know, it's kind of difficult when you don't know the steps. When you don't know, you know, the routine, when you don't know the product and the proper brushes or whatever the case to use to execute and get the style perfectly, you know. But that's what we're here for. That's what we're here for. We try to give you some kind of tutorial, some kind of step-by-step, you know, for you to be able to at least attempt to do it. Because the things that we do, they're not really hard. I know you like said the makeup artist, but they're not really hard. You know, you can definitely come on in and learn these things, and especially in video form, because this right here, these are archived. So you can always come back to these videos and you can always kind of, you know, refresh yourself and stuff like that. Hey, Melba, how are you, honey? Thank you for coming in. Go ahead and share. Go and hit the share. You already know. Go and hit the share. Bring your folks. Get your family and friends in here. So you want to duplicate that thing. You want to get that thing done, okay? But one of those looks that I've learned is a challenge for some. And that is the look of the smoky eye. The look of the smoky eye. The smoky eye, it can be tricky, okay? The smoky eye can be tricky. There's a difference between smoky and raccoony, okay? We ain't going for raccoony. We don't want to look like raccoony, okay? We want to look like smoky. And smoky is not just this black, just black child. You just lost the war with the palette, okay? it's really soft, you know. It's a smooth transition from one color to the next. You know what I'm saying? You know, sometimes we, sis, don't make me hit you with it now. Cause, sis, come on now. We don't want to like we got dotted in the eyeball. Okay? But like we like somebody just went on in there and, you know, put them paws on us. We don't want to look like that. Okay? We gotta be sultry with this thing. Listen, do y'all hear this? I don't know what better mood this set for the sultry eye, honey. Do you hear this? Girl, let's get into this sultry, honey, because she done said it. She said this is her prayer, that we learn how to do this whole sultry eye. Look at here. Come through, girl. Come through. Mm. Yes. Okay, so we're going to start this. As you can see, I've already pre-prepped. I've done everything but my eye, okay? That's what I've done. I've done everything but my eye. Okay, everything but my eye. So if you want to know the steps and all of that stuff, I've done that from the very first video all the way up to the one before not last week, because Miss Dee Dee taught last week, but the one before her, a week before last. So everyone, I'm always, you know, showing different steps and how to execute the basic foundation. You always prime. First of all, you cleanse, then you prime, and then you know, you do your corrections, and you know, you do your foundation, your highlight, your concealer, and boom, pow, surprise, here you go. You know what I mean? This is where we are. So, and thank you, Melville, for sharing. Thank you so much. So we're gonna go in and let have on our eyes. Okay, listen. That's the thing you want to do. That's the thing you want to do. Women, let me just do a sidebar. Just women 101. Women 101. Sometimes we need to allow other things to speak for us and not this thing right here. This right here. This right here can say too much sometimes. So just let your eyes do the talking. And shut the mouth down sometimes. Okay? Let the eyes do the talking. You know, I'm good. I ain't even finna tell y'all my business like that. I ain't even finna tell you my business like that. That ain't none of your business. Why y'all so nosy? That ain't none of your business. That ain't none of your business. Let's get on into this eye with your nose is at. Let's get on into this eye. Y'all see my blue? You see my blue? You know, ain't no telling y'all, you know, fooling with me, ain't no telling what you gonna see in my ear, honey. I'm telling you. So we're going to go in with this sultry. Okay, so I'm going to stay within the blue because I'm feeling misty blue. This is my favorite color, for those of you all who don't know. I literally have been saying forever that this color blue was invented the day I was born. Okay? Now, others may disagree, but that's okay. You ain't got to agree with me. You know, it's my truth. This is my truth, okay? Don't take that away from me. Don't steal my joy. Don't do it. Let me think this was made for me, okay? Goodness. It look good on the girl. I'm just saying. Let me have it. Can I have it? Can I be great? Okay? Can I be great? Y'all go ahead. Y'all, I did not already start it. Y'all see. Y'all go ahead and share. Bring your people in here. Bring your people in here. Y'all got some girlfriends, you know, you want to get to. You don't want her to look like no raccoon no more. Come on now, come on up in here. Give her sultry. Don't give her raccoony. Give her sultry. Because she deserves it. You understand? She deserves it. Come on, let's do it. We're going to stay within this blue. We're going to coordinate, as Pop say. We're going to coordinate, okay? All right, most times I really don't. You know, most times I really don't. Thank you. Most times I really, really do not coordinate and color coordinate, because that's so passe. It's old, you know what I mean? Don't nobody really, you know, coordinate anymore. But I'm feeling this blue, so I don't really care what y'all talking about. I'm about to coordinate. I'm about to coordinate, okay? So my transition color, I'm going to start with a blue, okay? I know we did a blue last time. We did the Come Away With Me, the Caribbean feel colors, and those were really, really, really pretty, really pigmented, and you know, potent. They popped. They did. You know what I mean? So today I'm gonna use a cooler blue. We're gonna do a cooler blue. Hi, Keisha girl. Y'all go ahead and share. Hey, Erica, honey, come on through. Come on through and learn about this soldier eye. Y'all some sexy divas, honey. Come on, let's get this eye right so y'all can, you know, mystify with your eye. Mystify with your eye. Come on here. Come on here, y'all. So I'm using the Morph palette. My 35U Morph palette, okay? I'm getting this blue. You see the blue on the tip here? That's my blue. I'm actually mixing a little bit of the navy blue, which accompanies my hair, okay? Hi, Vanessa. Yes, honey. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, darling. Yes. Okay? Now, you don't want to overpower your eye. You just want to get that transition in there, okay? This is your starting point. So let's get it in our crease. I'm going all the way across. All the way across. All the way across. And we're doing light strokes. We ain't trying to look. Look, y'all. Don't be heavy-handed on the thing. You know, we women. We have to be gentle with that touch. Come on here, y'all. Y'all know how to do it. You got to be gentle with the thing now. It's only your eye. You see that? Girl, get up in there, girl. Get up in there, girl. Make sure you dust it off, and I have to be mindful and I have to be careful here because I did lay my foundation first. So I'm about to change the whole look of my face right now. So I have all kind of blue undertone. But that's okay, I'll redo it. It's not a problem. You guys go ahead and share. Come on through here. Let's have a sultry party. Let's have a sultry party up in here, y'all. Come on, let's get it. Learn about that smoky eye. If you all have any questions or anything as we go along, feel free to ask. I'm here for you. I'm here for you, girl. Ask me something. That was it. While we're smoking up in here. Hey, Kyosha girl. Come on through here. You all share. Okay, so that is going to be our transition. And usually I will take a clean brush and, you know, kind of blend out some of that to soften those lines a little bit. But what I'm going to do, I'm going to come back into this with a darker tone, black, you know. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I love your positive vibe. I do. You know, because it takes a positive vibe to appreciate a positive vibe. So thank you, honey. Thank you so much. I just like, I love positivity, y'all. You know, it's so much to be heavy about out here. It's so much to be, you know, negative about out here. You gotta choose to be positive sometimes. You know what I mean? You have to choose that. And I choose every day, every day. I choose every day to be positive. Every single day. You gotta make a decision to do that thing, honey. Otherwise, everything and everybody will cause you to be down. See, the way my positivity, the way my life is set up, you know what I mean? Thank you, sis. You enjoy. I do it for you, Melba girl. I do this for you, girl. I enjoy you. I do. I'm going to say it again for you. Just for you, because you said I better say it. So I'm going to say it again. It's too much heaviness out here. You want to see my nails? It's too much heaviness out here for to be heavy, to be negative all the time. We can't do that. You got to make a decision to be positive. You want to see my nails, honey? I had to make sure I wiped them off. That's my nail. Oh, y'all, don't talk about my dry cuticles. That's my nail right there. You want me to tell you a secret? Can you see it? Let me back up some. I had a girl, I went somewhere on Saturday night and the girl said my nails look like little Easter eggs. I don't know, Melba. I don't know why it froze on you. Why did it freeze? You got to tell me why it froze, sugar. I didn't freeze over here. Am I still going, y'all? Can y'all see me? Thank you so much, honey. Ajame. Is that how you say your name? Ajame? All right now. Thank you, honey. Thank you. You know, I keep a shortcut all the time. Because I do hair all the time, y'all. I do hair all the time. Thank you for the love. Listen. Y'all, thank you so much. Y'all so generous out here on today. Bless y'all. I'm gonna pray that y'all get some good stuff in y'all prayers, in y'all blessing package, okay? Cause y'all blessing me on today. Hey y'all, hey. Come on and talk to me. Okay, so now I got my blue in there, y'all. I got my blue and I put a little bit of the darker tone in there, okay? Hey honey, hey y'all. Hey love bug. Your last name is Brown? That's my last name too. Where you from, girl? We might be cousins, honey. Where you from, girl? Love. We might be cousins. Melba, you too. Where you from, sugar? We might be cousins too, girl. Where was you at the reunion? Melba, you was at the reunion, girl. I took a clean brush. Y'all, and just kind of, I'm removing some of this. Brooklyn, New York? Now, I ain't got no people from Brooklyn. I don't know, though. I don't know. Melba, why it freezing on you, girl? Is it freezing on anybody else? Because Melba having an issue over there. Yes. That's true. Hey, Tip, girl, thank you for the love, Sugar Plum. Thank you for the love, Sugar Plum. Hey, boo. Girl, I saw your live yesterday. I saw it at, you'll never believe what time I watched it. I watched it at 4:30 this morning, girl. Now ask me what I was doing up at 4:30 this morning. Making a wig. Making a wig, girl, honey. Splitting somebody's wig. Hey, y'all. It's not freezing on you, Keish. Okay, so, Melba, I don't know what's going on with you, sugar. Maybe... You know, tap out of it and come on back later. Come on back in a minute. Come on back after these brief messages. Okay, Tip. Yeah, hey, girl. Hey, Chantwell. Hey, y'all. Y'all in the building. Y'all share. Get your folks up in here. We going sultry, y'all. Like I'm about to show you how to talk with that eye. Huh? How to mesmerize and tantalize with that eye, sugar. Without saying a word. Because you know our mouth can get us in trouble sometimes. We don't need to be talking so much. Stop talking so much. Goodness, girl. What's wrong with you? Let's bat them eyes. Bat them eyes. That's how you get stuff. You know, get up in there. Oh, y'all gonna, because I'm gonna have an old nasty lash, honey. We're gonna finish this thing with an old nasty lash, honey. Woo! Girl. Right, y'all, stay with me. I'm gonna bless you. I'm telling you, I'm gonna bless you. So now the key to a sultry and a clean and a potent and pigmented black. Okay, of course you can smoke with any color, any cool color, any deep color. But today, because we're coordinating, we're going with my blues. We missed the blue today. We missed the blue. Missed the blue. Yeah, I'm finna show you. Baby, okay, let me hurry up. Because love say, go ahead, D. Okay, look. All right now, honey. Thank you so much. Thank you so very much, y'all. Y'all blessing me on today. Show me some love. If you love me, give me some love. You know what I mean? You hear me knocking? Well, let me in. Then, come on here. Give me some love around here. I need some love every day. Love on me. I love you. Love on me. Okay? Okay. So the key to the black, you want to take a black pencil. You want to take a black pen. Thank y'all for the love. Y'all loving on me and thanks. Mm-hmm. You went back out and came back. There you go, Mel. See, Mel, see, you got that thing, girl. I knew you had it all along. I did. So we're going to take that black pencil. And we're going to go over that lid with the black pencil. The reason we don't do the white, because usually, you guys, we would always, you know, go under those colors and base it with a white base, right? We would always do the white base. But see, it's not as potent with that white base. I'm taking a black pencil. This pencil here, this is from Ciate, London. It's called Wonder Wand. Okay? Thank y'all for the love. Hey, Nicole, girl. I saw your message too, silly. You crazy, girl. That's why I ain't answer, girl. I've been working around here, good? Okay, so we're going to take that. You see, I had to cover my whole lid. We're going to take that and just smear that. Okay. Y'all hear my sultry music, honey. We real soft and sultry. We setting the tone right now. You understand? We smearing that all over the lid. That's what we're doing. Are y'all sharing? Y'all sharing with me? Okay, did you do a smoky? I know that's right. Who else in here has done a smoky before? And then if you've done it, tell me how it came out. Let me know how it worked for you. How did it come out for you, love? Talk to me again. I would love to see it too, if you got them. Shoot me that old inbox, girl. Get in my DM. Thank y'all for the shares. Y'all some of the best bunch of people I ever did know. Okay, so we smeared that up in there. Yes, yes, yes. Y'all love me for real. Isn't that something? Yes, inbox me. I want to see it. Okay, so of course, you know what you do to the right, you got to do to the left. Just 2 days ago. Girl, where was you going, girl? You needed a smoky eye. Mm-hmm. You out here trying to be grown, girl. Is your ears? Not so good. Really, on the hooded eyes. See, the key to the hooded eyes, Wanda, is that you have to go above. You have to over-direct, you know, your crease. You got to over-direct it. Okay? So you can't stop where your actual fold is. You got to go above it. Right? And that's the only way you'll be able to see it. That's the key with the hooded eyes. I know we're taught, you know, by other MUAs that we got to stay, you know, we got to stop at the crease. What that mean you married now, girl? That's all the more reason to go on and put that eye on him. You know what I mean? Girl, put the eye on him, girl. You understand? Uh-oh, you got the same issue too with the hooded eyes? Always, 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 guys, with hooded eyes, you over-direct it. Thank you, honey. Thank you. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. Keisha, girl, when you coming down today, honey? Come on down here. Oh, Melvin, you ain't seen nothing yet, sugar. This is just the base. We ain't even did that. See, if you like it or not at the base stage, then baby, you gonna love it at that real life. Okay? Yes. You got hooded eyes, too. Hooded eyes is actually very, 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 very common. But you don't really see a lot of makeup artists even talking and teaching about the hooded eye. You really don't. But that's what we're here for. We're gonna tell you, honey. You asked me a question. I promise you I got an answer for you. I've been in this thing for 20 years. If I don't have an answer, look here. I ain't claiming to know everything, though. Yeah. Hubby was at work. Well, now, when he got off, was you there? Was you ready with your smoke eye? Come on now. You better minister. You got to know how to minister to that thing with that. Girl, listen, don't have me change this old sermon something to something else in the midst of the sultry. You understand? Because I would teach out here on today. You know, I know a lesson or two now. Don't give me the talk. You moving down here, Keith? You left him down here? Okay. Oh, yeah, come on down, girl. Come on down. He said they horrible, huh? Too funny. Teacher, honey, you want me to zoom? You see it? Is that better, Bridget? Don't get scared of me now. I just came a little closer to y'all's screen. I'm using the Morph Palette 35U. Okay, so we just did the pencil, right? We did the black pencil, and we smeared it in, and we gave ourselves a black base, okay? Now we're going to go in with the black shadow. That's going to, that black base is going to help adhere, help the shadows adhere to the lid. All right? Thank you, I'm glad. Okay, you guys let me know. Now let me know if you're able to see. Okay? All right, guys, now we're coming in with the shadow. Black shadow. All right? You see that? So now we had we just put the shadow on, I promise you it wouldn't have been as potent. It would not have been. All right? Always, always, always put a base under your shadow. And I'm padding because I want to place the shadow where I want it to go. I don't want it to be just falling everywhere, right? Pad it. Have control over your shadow. Don't let your, you know how Diamond said in Diamond said in Players Club. She said, make that money. Don't let the money make you. Girl, lay that shadow. Don't let that shadow. Huh? Okay. Okay. You say you're trying to add me? And it's not letting you? Girl, don't let the devil steal your joy. You better go on and add me, good. Don't let him steal your joy, girl. Melvin, don't laugh at me. Melvin, don't laugh at me, girl. Are y'all sharing this? I know y'all got some girlfriends that need to know how to do the smoke eye. Now, they'll maybe call you out. Y'all know some friend. Now you could just say you ain't even gotta put on blast like that though. If she had that, you know. We want if she had that soldier, I mean that raccoony and not sultry, we don't want the raccoony. We need sultry at all times. Alright? We don't want the raccoony now. Thank you. Thank you for the shares. Raccoony is not our portion today, okay? That ain't where we're trying to go. We ain't trying to go for the raccoon. Thank you. Thank you so much for the shares, guys. Look at that. You see? All I did was place the brush there. And it adhered to it. It gives it a nice base to stick to. That's what you want. That's what you want right there. I did my foundation first because, you know, because I just need, you know, there's no, I usually do my eyes first, simply because when you're messing with colors and shadows and stuff, and the falling, you know what I'm saying, the shadow that falls down, it can alter and change the complete color of what your face and base is. Hey, Cookie. Y'all, that's my auntie, y'all. That my mama's sister. Yes. Okay. Hey, Auntie, man. What did I use for my base? My base for my eye or my base for my face? I need some specifics, sure. Stephanie. Tell me what you want. What you really, really want. Okay? We going sultry, honey. I'm Smokey the Bee. Based on my eyes, I use a black pencil. You see that? Real simple, honey. I'm telling you, you stick around, I'ma bless you on today. I used a black pencil. That was it. I smeared, I drew it on all of my lid, and then I smeared it with a brush. Okay? So I'm gonna take that same brush that I used to do my my blue transition, the soft blue transition, and now I'm going to pull it in. I'm going to mix it into the line of my black and blend it all together, okay? Because I still want that background of that blue. Because I missed it blue today. Yes. Isn't it smooth and pretty? Thank you, Miranda. Thank you so much. You see that? That's the difference, guys. We don't want just a pile of black sitting on our eye. Girl, we don't want to look like we need an ice pack. We don't want the people trying to put a bag of peas on our eye. Yes, that's smize. Yes. Yeah. Thank you, honey. That's what I am. I am one of the in-house advanced cut and color artists here. That is my love. I love, 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 love. Kids, don't be laughing at me, girl. I love cutting and coloring. I tell my girls all the time, if I could just cut and color people's hair and then pass them to the other stylist to finish off, I'd love it. I would cut and color all day. I'm telling you. Yeah, y'all. We don't want to look like we need ice packs and stuff, y'all. Girl, you better rebuke that thing and get this thing back up and running. Mel, don't let him steal your joy now. He don't want you to be great. He don't want your smoky eye to be great. That's what that is. He's trying to hinder your smoky eye. But I bind him right now, okay? We bind the smoky eye tutorial still in devil, okay? You gotta bind him, girl. You gotta bind him. Take authority over that thing. You got to take authority over that thing. Don't let them steal your smoky eye joy, honey. Don't let them do that to you. Girl, you got power and authority over that thing. Huh? Don't give me the preacher. In the name. Hey, Hasha. Yup. Don't give me the preaching. I got plenty of room in here. I can take off. I go pewn on y'all real quick. Pewn. Take off on you. Huh? Y'all hear me? You hear me talking? Okay. I'm preaching better than y'all saying amen. His old ugly self. Ain't he ugly? Snaggle tooth. All that. Did y'all share me? Y'all see this eye? I'm just saying, do you see the eye? Do you see the eye? Okay, because I see the eye. What y'all see? Huh? What you see? That's a smoke for you, okay? She called me Smokey. Huh? Call me Smokey. Yeah, there you go. Listen, come on for the touching and agreeing. Y'all better come together and pray this girl. Listen, when I tell you about the body, y'all done came together when two or three are gathered together. He is in the midst. We coming together. We coming against Melba's connection. And she is going to watch this doggone tutorial. She going to get them smoky eyes right. And I tell you what, devil will not steal her smoky eye tutorial lesson on today. No. He come immediately to steal the word, don't he? Y'all better hey, listen, I'm feeling my help. Put me in B flat, okay? Put me in B, Asha, hey, Keisha. I'm about to tell you to hold my mule now. Come on now, I'm about to tell you to hold my mule. Not today, huh? Where the body at? Where the intercessors? Where's the intercessors on today? I know you're in the house. Do I have to call on the Anderson? Call on the, huh? Don't make me go in now. I'll go in and let her act on the devil's neck. Yeah, I'm crazy. Y'all don't act no fool with me. What's wrong? I need somebody to be an influencer. So everybody can't be silly. Jesus. Okay? So y'all see the smoke? You see the smoke? But this is just the smoke, y'all. This is just the smoke. I got an old nasty lash for you, though. Y'all ain't ready for that. I need y'all to marinate on this smoke right there. Because we got the smoke. And the smoke is done in black. Okay? But it's not harsh. It's done in black, but it's not harsh at all, y'all. You see that? With the undertone of blue. Okay? Because we got blue up here. We got blue on my blouse, my shirt. And so we got little tones of blue in my eye. And on the eye lid, in the shadow. Just a couple. What y'all think? What you think? You want that old nasty lash, Stephanie? You want the lash? Do the people want the lash? Do the people want the lash? Do the people want the lash? Y'all want the lash? You gonna try it. Miranda, try it. And when you try it, tag me. Tag me in it. So I want to see it. Okay? I want to see it. Are y'all sharing this? Did y'all share? Did everybody share? Because if the people want the lash, then the people need to tell me they want the lash. Do the people want the lash? Do the people want the lash? Y'all want the lash? Cookie say yes. Stephanie, yes. But all eyes. I need all eyes here. Okay. People want the lash. I got to get the people what they want. I got to get the people what they want. I can't disappoint the people. Lash, y'all saying lash? That's what's up. Come on here. Huh? The body has spoken. All eyes have it. I'm about to give y'all this lash. Huh? Y'all ready for this thing? You want the lash. She said, I won't. Not I want the lash. She said, I want the lash. Yes, ma'am. You better come through and tell me. Honey, she put a demand on that thing, honey. I want the lash. Yes, honey. You could have kept it like it was. Because that means you meant business. You meant that thing, sugar. Okay, we got this old nasty lash. Look here. Broadway. Look at that. That 305. 304. Look at that old nasty. Look at that old nasty. Listen, because we want to be talking with our eyes, man. We don't want to have to say a word. We want to just look across the room and be like, what? Huh? Oh, Jesus. Did it make you call on Jesus? My God, good God. Listen, y'all about to send me in up in here. Come on, intercessors. Y'all better come through. Baby, y'all giving it to me on today. Yes, Lord. Give it to the people. Did you say give it to the folk? I'm going to give y'all what y'all asking for. Hallelujah. Oh, girl. Listen, I'm about to stab myself in the eye. Y'all going to be praying for real. Praying for the sight to be renewed and restored. Look a here. Bless his whole entire name. Girl, yes, Lord, thank you. I'm gonna fly away. You sure right. I'm fly every day. I flies every day, Miss Stephanie. Honey, I take flight every day. Huh? Girl, you can't be scared. Cause look here, you can't be scared, Keisha. Because when you're going for a look where you speaking with your eyeballs, look here. You want to talk. You want to talk loud enough for the people to hear you. Right? Girl, that's an old nasty lash right there. Girl, that's an old nasty lash right there. Girl, listen to me. Hey, what? Listen. Make you dance in your seat. You ever had something so good to make you dance? Y'all ever ate something so good to make you? Make you dance in the seat. Huh? Girl, that thing make you dance in the seat. Cause you can't tell me you can't talk with this eye right here. And the message be made very clear, huh? Huh? What? Very clear. Showstopper. Come on here. Cause you stopping some shows, baby. You gonna stop some shows up in here. Miranda, you better talk about it. Then to bring it together. Cause I just be trying to bless the people. That's all, you know. God bless me, I bless y'all. You know, it's a transference. Huh? You give it to me, I give it to y'all, right? You said it take you 10 minutes. Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something. God has been good to me and my steady hand. He is blessed me with a steadieth hand, okay? That has not always been my story. I promise you. It was a test before the testimony. You understand? Huh? I was a mess before I could deliver this message to you. Unto you. I'm going to tell you now. It about took me that long too. Probably even longer. Oh, and don't even get me to talking about them individuals when I first started doing them. It took me an hour on one eye. People just late. Okay? You want to see the lash back again? It is Broadway. You can get that at the beauty supply, honey. 304. Black. Black. Huh? It was a tech. Listen. Thank you, honey. I love you more. Thank you so much for tuning in. Y'all, I'm crazy. I just want you to know. You can't put the lashes on, girl. You can't be beaten and then just lose the fight. You're beaten. You're beaten the whole time and then you get to the end and you lose. Don't lose, yo. Okay, I'm gonna put it up there. As soon as I put this lash on here, y'all. I'm trying to read y'all comments. If I'm about to listen, what an intercessor, because I'm gonna need y'all on deck. Cause if I stab myself in my pupil, who gonna pray for me? Who gonna bind the Stevie Wonder? You know? I ain't trying to get the Stevie Wonder. Yeah, that's y'all. Artemis Grant, that's my auntie. That's my real life auntie, yo. You share my thank you so much. You are such blessings. I'm so serious. Now this is me being for real. I am so humbled by you all. For real. Hey Texas. What part of Texas? Texas, are you okay, Latanya? Don't give up the fight, Angela. I promise you. You stay in the race. Don't give up. Stay in the race, honey. The race is not given to the swift, but to the strong. Huh? The one that endured to the end. You got to stay there. Thank you, love, for posting it. Thank you so much. You guys, love just posted the actual brand and the lash number for you. You can get it at your local beauty supply. Y'all see that? Do y'all see that? What's happening upon your screen? Smokey eye, that's what we're doing. I'm smoking the bee today. Y'all better understand what's happening. Come on here, somebody. We talking with our eyes. Huh? What I'm saying? Somebody tell me what I'm talking about. What I'm saying? Yes. Okay. A few hours away. Okay. I'm glad you're okay. I have friends out there in Houston. They're actually still out there in Houston. However... they're okay too. So I'm glad to hear that everybody I've spoken to out in Texas is fine. The Lash Glue that we have, this is the Ardell. This is a duo. Come on now with this old lash. Y'all, this lash is nasty. You can't, so you mean to tell me you can't say something with these lashes on? Huh? Let me say, I got to rub my hands, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I mean business. That's what, you know what I mean? Oh, you can talk. Of course, Tanya, of course, of course. Come on here, listen, y'all. That's just the lash. I still ain't put the line on. Huh? Makeup on fleek already. Baby, 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 do you understand? Huh? Hey, That's what, You better understand, Vanessa. That, y'all better, look at what Vanessa just said. Honey, that's the word from the throne room. That's exactly, huh? See? Come on here. Y'all better understand. Y'all better understand. This thing is serious. You can't, you have to really know what you're doing in the arena of the eyes. Everybody can't play with this, okay? Everybody can't play with this. You gotta, this is heavy artillery right here. You gotta be licensed. You gotta know what you doing. You can't just put this in anybody's hands. Are you serious? Do you understand what is taking place upon my face right now? Y'all better. Woo! Do y'all see this here? Do you see this here? Come on now. Y'all stay with me. I told you I'm gonna bless you real good. Y'all stay right there. Thank you so much, Stephanie. Thank you, honey. Thank you so much. Now I'm about to take my lash liner. This is liquid coal. Liquid coal, waterproof liner. Liquid coal. I'm trying to find what's the name of it though? Liquid coal. Y'all probably like liquid coal. Okay, what that got to do with me though? Okay, liquid coal. So look it up, liquid coal. You can find it that way, all right? So we're going to do this line, okay? I'm going to look in my other mirror because, you know, again, I just made, you know. I ain't trying to stab myself. I've been doing good so far. From Jersey. Hey, Jersey. Hey, Jersey. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Oh, yes, this is. Yeah, you got to be 25 and older for this. You might have to be 30 or older for this right here. This can't be put in the hands of children's. Children's with an S. Yes. Yeah. Yes, you did. Yeah, you sure did. Go ahead, love. That's what I'm talking about. You a real beauty connoisseur. Come on here. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Oh, we live for music over here. We do. I was giving y'all Sultry today. I was giving y'all Sultry, so I had to come up with some Sultry song. You know, get us in the right frame of mind. For this here smoked out session. You know, smoking session. we smoking in here. Okay? Huh? Yes, ma'am. I had to get you in the right frame of mind. Huh? 25 plus. Leave it at 25. Yeah, because the children can't handle this. Hey, Josie. Hey, honey. Honey, listen. Children can't handle this. You got to take this out the hands of kids. This how they get hurt out here in these streets. Messing with something they ain't got no business. Y'all don't know what y'all doing. Give me that. Give me that doggone lash. You don't know what you doing with that girl. Get somewhere to sit down. Huh? You got to tell somebody. You know, if we don't chastise them, who gonna chastise them? Right. Hold on, y'all. I got the half face, y'all, real quick. Because I got to see what I'm doing over here. This lash so big, child. I can't see a thing. It's so funny. Yes, ma'am. Mm-hmm. Yes. Thank you, Dee Dee girl. Thank you, Dee Dee girl. Dee Dee is one of our stylists. She's one of our technicians here. Dee Dee is our alopecia connoisseur. She actually is very skilled. She's our instructor. She's our in-house instructor. You know, she's very skilled in hair pieces. Alopecia treatment. Very skilled. Y'all, this lash is giving me life everlasting. Do you understand? Okay, so now. Oh, no, we're not done. What you mean? Are we done? Girl, stop. Girl, stop. No. No, we're not. No, we're not. Okay? What I'm going to do, we're going to blow out this waterline. Because, see, right now, we can't be sultry up top. We got to complete the sultry, honey. We got to complete that thing. Come on now. We got to complete it. We got the mood set. And you want to stop here? No, ma'am. No, ma'am. I told you, stick around and I will bless you. Can I do that? Can I minister unto you? Would you let me? With everyone? Huh? With everyone. So now, y'all, watch this. Uh-huh. I'm just gonna let you watch. I'm just gonna let you watch. I'm not gonna say a word. I'm not gonna say one cotton picking word. This is the same shadow I put in the on my lid. Same shadow. Cause see, I'm blowing it out. I don't want just a straight line. I want it to swell. I want it to be blown out. Yeah, I'm not gonna say a word. I'm just gonna do it and watch. Let y'all watch. If I stay on my eyeball. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. You see money all around me. I look like I'm a man. Mm-hmm. But I was coming up like last week. We just blowing that thing out. Do y'all see the difference? See, now when you have dark on the top and you have dark on your waterline, the white in your eyes is way more pronounced. Way more pronounced. Come on, Sultry. Oh, she coming through. She coming through. Oh, yes. You see the difference, y'all? Come on now. Are the eyes talking? I need some hearts if the eyes is talking. Give me some hearts if them eyes is talking. I need you to hit them hearts. Huh? Hey, Toya girl. Is the eyes talking? Girl, some hit. Listen. 25 and older. 20. Vanessa, you might be my new bestie, baby. Because me and you. Me and you. Your mama and your cousin, too. Girl. You don't even understand. You don't even understand. Girl, you don't even understand. Grown folk. Grown folk business, okay? Okay? Children need not apply here, right? Mm-hmm. Yes, honey. Hey. Oh. Let me put my face on. Hold on. I gotta get into character, y'all. Hold on, let me dust my nose real quick. Come on, y'all. Y'all don't play with me. Don't play with me. I'm grown. You understand me? I'm real grown. Don't play with me, y'all. Don't play with me. Don't do it. I'm telling y'all. I'm telling y'all. Oh, it's real. It's real. Absolutely. It's realer than real out here in these streets. You understand me? Oh, it's real. Understand it. Girl. Let me do it one more time. Ha! Girl. That's why I say it. You have to. Girl, you gotta know. You gotta know what you're doing. You mess with this kind of artillery. You gotta know what you're doing. You gotta be licensed. You understand? Without it bleeding. See what you do? Actually, normally what I would have done is I would do the put the highlighting powder, my translucent powder. I would put it on first for the baking, and then I do my liner. You know what I mean? And so the translucent powder, what it does is it keeps right up under there, set and matte. Okay, so you do your face first. You always do your face first. You do your eye first. Like, you do your face last. I did my face first because I was doing the eye. I was finishing the look with the eye. Okay, so normally, you wait until the very last point of your face and your makeup application to do your waterline. Okay, explain again. You put on your eye first. You wait till the last minute to do your waterline, okay? Do your eye first. Do your makeup application on your eye first, right? Then you do your face. You prime your face. You do your foundation. You do your contour, your highlight. And then when you're setting your highlight with your translucent powder, whether it's clear, whether it's banana, whatever it is. Like, we use Ben Nye here, banana, okay, for our tone. So whatever you're using to set your makeup and set your highlight, once that powder is sitting and you're baking, then you go ahead and put your liner on your waterline, okay? And then when you brush away the powder, the setting powder, then it's set, it's stuck. You're not gonna have any bleeding, okay? Y'all get into these eyes though. Y'all, thank you so much. Thank you, Jennifer. Yes, ma'am. We giving sultry today. Okay, we mesmerizing with these eyes. We gonna mesmerize with the eye, okay? Oh, but wait, we still ain't finished. I gotta put this lip on. So what color, y'all? Give me some suggestions. Now we got the smoke, we got the blue, we hitting them with the misty blue, we coming with the Betty Wright special, okay? So what we gotta do, give me some colors. Thank you so much, Angela, thank you so much. I'm gonna grab this blush real quick, y'all, real quick. Your skin is funny. It bleeds, really? How long do you let it sit on? It shouldn't bleed at all. How long do you let it sit on? Do a nude. Okay. Hey. Everybody, y'all saying nude. All right now. Nude it is, sugar. Now, and the problem, nude pink? Listen. Do a pink. Y'all see how I just looked up at y'all? Y'all, don't be hitting me with no love notes and stuff. Don't send me no inboxes. Trying to get me to be your girlfriend and things. Don't be trying to hook me up. I'm already blessed. I got a twin out of it. Okay? I'm good. Okay. So I just put my blush on. My rouge. Do a black. Girl, you trying to have me looking gothic. God, I ain't going to be. Bless your heart. Bless your whole heart. I ain't going to be able to do the black on my lip. Uh-huh. Y'all, listen. You know when you do your makeup. When you do your makeup, you become something else. You become something else, okay? So that's the thing. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Thank you so much. Easy breezy, beautiful. I love that. Keitha, hey Keitha. Hey Keitha girl. Is you watching how to do this smoky eye good? Everybody need to smoke out some. Let's smoke some. Don't stop. Don't play. Y'all. You know what I'm talking about. Don't be calling Betty Ford out here. Okay. Okay, so y'all want a nude. Go for red with all this blue. Y'all want the red with the blue? Y'all, is y'all trying to have me looking crazy? Is y'all trying to have me look? I'm trying to find the nude that, you know, may work for this. We got a burnt shell, but y'all don't even understand. We got colors for days up in here. Let's see. A pink nude, huh? I might have. Should be back. Good. New pink kind. I'm trying to find the right one. Because listen, that's the thing about nudes. Even with nudes, you got to find the right one. You right? You got to find the right one. You have to. Otherwise, you going to look like Tyrone. You remember Tyrone from the Chappelle Show? You know, hot sauce. Hot sauce. Hot sauce. Y'all remember Tyrone from the Chappelle's Room? Y'all remember Tyrone? Do what now? Do both or what? What are we doing both of? First of all, with any lip, you want a line first. Do red and nude. I'm not even going to respond to that right there. I had a gloss on here before, because I didn't want to be on here looking ashy and things, with the company. Y'all crazy. Show one than the other? Well, I mean, it really doesn't matter. You can have, I think your lips are supposed to be have some kind of moisturization to it anyway. Otherwise, them jokers might crack in half. I am both, Raquel. I'm both. I'm a salon owner in Union City, Georgia, just outside of Atlanta, Georgia. I am both. I've been in this game for 20 years. 20. Uh-huh. What color pencil is this? This is espresso. 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 Y'all, I like this right here, child, with the liner. Just the liner. Thank you. You said you can tell. What y'all think? This is NYX. This is neutral. Yeah? You like it?
You can be so facetious. The heavyweight champ.
Now, listen, you talking about flirting? When them eyes is right, and them lips is right. Girl, listen, don't you get in no trouble out here in these streets. You understand? Hold on. I gotta get back in my Oh no, I gotta highlight y'all. How y'all let me go out in these streets and not be glowing up from the flow up, huh? Come through new, yes. If you can't say a word, just wave your hands. Just wave them, huh? You need some trouble? Girl, listen. Go on and slap this old eye on yourself. I promise you, trouble will find you. I have not, but I like the white liner. I do like the white liner. The white liner gives you, it makes your eyes appear bigger. And it gives you that innocent, that baby doll look. It gives you that, honey, that good old snack. Somebody's watching. Listen, keep watching, honey. Keep watching. You know, there's plenty to see here. Keep watching. Keep watching. Yes, absolutely. Yes, they do pop. They do. White liner under the eye on the waterline. You put the white liner on the inner part of the waterline, and then you smoke out and blow out the outer part. You know. Praise him. Yes, God. Huh? Let everything that has breath. Uh-huh. Praise ye the Lord. Right? Come on. We got to hit him with the... Y'all already knew what time it was. You knew. You already knew what was coming. You already knew. Come on now. You know what time it is. It's glow time, baby. It's glow time, baby. Yes. What you mean? You already knew what time it was. Y'all have been here before. And those of you who didn't, you know, come. You know, it's just a lot happening right now. That I myself have to pause for a beat. Pun intended. Got to pause for a beat. Pun intended, yes. Look here. Somebody about to call my name. I feel it in my shondo. I feel like somebody about to call my name. Mm-hmm. And it would be rude of me not to answer. I feel like they're about to call me. Now, those who have been in this room know what happens when somebody calls my name. Huh? Oh, I thought you. Did you call me? No, I thought you called. Oh, okay. I thought you called me. Cause did y'all get y'all shades? I'm sorry, I didn't give a disclaimer. You should have had shades when you watched this because the glow is just so glowy. I mean, I'm so sorry. Forgive me for my negligence. Okay, forgive me for not telling you to put your shades on when all it is. Girl, okay, now look, hold on, let me get myself together, oh yes, honey. Yes, honey, yes, oh, it's for real, this is happening in real time, it is, in real time. Thank you, love. Thank you so much, y'all. I just be having fun. I'm so serious. But I love this. I love this. I love this. And I love you all. Y'all made this so much fun today. What y'all think now? Am I giving life? Am I serving faith? More, more, more. You want some more? What you want some more? More glow. Say less. Say less. That's all I need. Listen. Yeah, listen. That's all I need. You want some more glow, baby? I'm about to look like a freshly pressed Abraham Lincoln pressed Pinty, okay? Come on here. You ain't got to say nothing now. She said more glow. And you ain't saying nothing but a word. Girl, you ain't said nothing. I'm finna look like a glazed, hot sign on Krispy Kreme donut. You understand me? You ain't said nothing but a word. Y'all better know who y'all talking to around here. You ain't said nothing. Yes, the hot light is on. And when the hot light is on, you cannot resist pulling it. You got to pull in that line because the hot light is on. Come on now. You got to get you a good two dozen because you're going to eat the one in the cup. You know what I mean? Y'all know how Krispy Kreme works. It draws you. It pulls you in. You didn't call? Oh, I thought, Did you? No? Oh, okay. Yes. Yes, honey. Yes. Y'all better understand. I come not to play. I come to slay. I come not to play. I come to slay. I do. That I do. That I do. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, no. Come on here. Y'all better talk with them eyes. Don't you say nothing else. Don't you say a word. This grown folks here. Be gone real quick. Listen, glow is on. The glow is on. Don't that doesn't be gone. I'm telling you, by the time you get to the house, that box empty, honey. You might as well take that to the dumpster. And then you make your family think you only got one and you had self-control, you know. But before you go in the house with that last dozen, you want to get them crumbs from around your you know. You know how it be. Krispy Kreme will get you every time. What y'all think? You like it? You like it? Give me some love. Give me some love if you like it. Give me some love. I love it, honey. This is how you execute a seamless, well-blended, well-transitioned, smoky eye. That's how you do it, okay? So, you guys, listen. Thank y'all for coming. Y'all made this so much fun. Y'all made this so much fun. We had love from Texas, from Jersey, from South Carolina, from the Chi. Listen, y'all all up and through the place. From ATL already. You already know. And I appreciate you all 100%. Thank you so, so, so very much. Thank you so much. Yes. You going back to work? Going back to work. Okay, thank you for coming. Okay, guys, listen. We are Oklahoma. Come on here. Come on here, Oklahoma. Y'all need to get me out there. Get us out there. Team Beauty by Miss B. We travels. Okay? Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Come on, Jackie girl. Come on, Cheese. Come on, Green Bay Packers. Come on through here. Yes. Yes, ma'am. Come on through. Look at me. Hey, twin. Come on through. Come on through. Come on through. Yes, yes, yes. Come on, Oklahoma. Hey, Jennifer from Oklahoma. Come on now. Y'all better be cross-country up in this room today. Yes, y'all better be. North Carolina. Yes, ma'am. Come on, North Carolina. I love it. I love it, love it, love it. Thank you guys. You all are awesome. You know, did y'all know how awesome y'all were today? Has anybody told y'all how awesome y'all are today? I'm gonna tell you, you're awesome. You are amazing. You are beautiful. Come on, Wanda from Alabama. Come on here. Thank you, twin. Come on, y'all. Come on, y'all. Come on, y'all. I love it. Y'all, I had so much fun. Rochester, New York. Yes, ma'am. Come on through, B. Come on through, honey. Come on through, Slim. Yes, ma'am, Shorty. Come on through. That's what I'm talking about. New York City. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you so much. Thank you. Y'all gave me life. Y'all were the superstars. I was feeding off of y'all. You know what I mean? Okay, I got to flirt with y'all one more time. Come on. One more time. I got to give it to you. One more time. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay? I gotta get in my, you know. Y'all ready? Yes, honey. That's how you talk with the mice, baby. Smize. You gotta smize for the people. Smize. Atlanta. Come on, Rosalie. Come on, honey. Thank y'all for coming. You guys are awesome. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much. But I want you guys to know, those of you who are here, and for next week, we are here every single week. Every single week. Every Tuesday, 3 p.m. Eastern, 2 p.m. Central. Right here. Midday Makeover with Beauty by Miss B. I'm telling y'all, each week we're talking about some, we're giving some good tips, we're giving some good advice, we're giving some good tutorials, we just talking girl talk, and we just coming through and just being real, being one. That's it. Here we are in one room, and we are all the way across the country. And we thank you guys, because it's so much fun. All we gotta do is reach one, and teach one. That's what we're doing. Okay, so be here next week, same B time, same B channel. I'm telling you, come through. We would love to have you. There's always a warm seat of welcome awaiting you right here. If you're in the Atlanta area and you do not have a stylist or you do not have a salon home, feel free. We are here for you. Come to us, Beauty by Miss B Salon Studios, right here in Union City, Georgia, 4651 Flatshoes Road, suite number 6B. Come and talk to us. We are a full-service salon. We do makeup. We do nails. We do braids. We do children, adults. We do color, cut, extensions, all kind of stuff. Whatever you need, we make wigs. Stayed up to 4 this morning making one, honey. And she was slayed, okay? Even through the delirious, she was slayed. So understand, we will do it all. We make pieces, head pieces, all kind of stuff. We do healthy hair care, natural hair. We do silk press. We teach and grow hair. That is our mission. We are health first, health first. We maintain the integrity of the hair. We maintain the integrity of the skin, the integrity of the nail bed. We keep you 100% authentically you, but we just take you on up a notch, okay? You will not leave here the same way you walked in. That's a guarantee. That's what we guarantee. Right here, Beauty by Miss B, where we don't look beautiful, we are beautiful, okay? We don't just look beautiful, we are beautiful right up in here, okay? So y'all come on down, come on down, come on down. All right, Union City, Rosalie, Union City? Come on here, girl, Union City, UC. Come on through here. All right, you guys, until next time, we love you, love you, love you, love you. Keep being you, keep loving others, keep smiling. It doesn't matter what is going on. I promise you, you will get through it. Hello, you got here, you got this far. Keep pressing, keep moving. We love you, we will see you next week. Peace.